The total number of cases of coronavirus in the UK over the last week has decreased by 28% compared to the previous weeks and is the lowest figure since early November. Over the last week, there has been over 40,000 coronavirus cases, with a daily figure at just over 5,000. The weekly death number for the UK is just over 1,000, with 64 deaths recorded yesterday, bringing the total number above 125,000. And the number of people who have received their vaccinations has raised by nearly 25 million, with 1.5 million also receiving their second dose. And yesterday, over a quarter of a million received their first dose of the jab, and a further 25,000 were given their second dose. This comes as concerns have been raised regarding the safety of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine, but these have both been dismissed by the European Medicines Agency and the World Health Organization. In Winchester, there were 47 positive cases of coronavirus over the last week, with three cases recorded yesterday. This brings the total number for the area to almost 5,000. However, no deaths were recorded in Winchester over the last week. At the university, there have been two cases recorded since students returned to campus at the start of last week. All students who previously contracted the virus have completed their self-isolation and made a full recovery.